Oh, man, this thing looks like it's seen better days. It's cool though. Halo 1 campaign is pretty brilliant. I have a really good, well, I think it's a good YouTube playthrough of Halo 1 co-op with Snoopy. I don't want to toot my own horn too much, but it's pretty funny. So it's stuck, this can't leave. So Snoopy and I played through Halo 1 on Legendary with like a bunch of skulls on and stuff. So we died a lot. It was pretty hard, and there were a lot of like stupid deaths and stuff. That's why it was entertaining. Pretty much, Echoes. Pretty much. A is for apple. B is for biscuit. C is for. I need to bring that guy ABC. Let's hear that again. An apple, like a chicken drumstick, and a generic-looking thing. Oh, you better believe there was a mo there was some of that on Terror. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we spent. We spent a good while getting a warthog into a really stupid place, and it was awesome. There was excellent payoff from that. You've watched me stream Halo? No. Yeah, St. Nicholas, the art detail is just amazing. Barb's carrot. You think that's a carrot? I don't know. Oh, this thing went away. I need to lure it out if I want to listen to it properly. This thing sticks its head out, but I can't get a good. No, still didn't get it. Listen to this thing. One way or the other, whatever that B C thing is, I'll probably see them. Okay, so there's a lot of stuff in here I can't quite interact with. I don't know what I need to do. Let's go this way. We'll come back to those. Let's talk to this dude. I don't think it's a cylinder, I think it's something else. Rasta man, those aren't dreadlocks though, I don't know. I'm out of tea. Can you please get me some water? Okay, what does he want? A flower grows out of the ground, a bee comes and eats the pollen, flower dies. Oh, the flower is actually an onion. Oh, that's the onion guy I need. He grows out of. Okay, he comes out when a bee eats the pollen of one of those flowers back there. Yeah, it looks like a hookah or something like that. Oh, what? This bird, you can make this bird poop on command? Huh? Oh, he has to wipe it. Don't smoke my weed, dude. It's pretty funny. Okay, what else is going on here? Yo, you know what? I bet I can smoke it if I get this bird to poop on here. Then he'll be distracted for a moment. I might be able to get over and get one toke or something. No, wake up, bird. Come on. It's your time. Your time to shine. Yeah, do it. Do the business. There it is. Oh, look at that. Spiral smoke. Nice. I don't know what that really did for me. Maybe it felt good. Hey! Is he asking me if I want some? Oh, sweet. It's good, I guess. Why? Okay, he's telling me the business. There's a flower over there. If I can get a bug to go do that, the petals will fall off. And then this guy will come out and be all mad. Hey, yo, it's legal in this state. Where I live, it's legal. Dude. This is crazy. Are there other things in here? Oh, there's another one. I didn't see it. Are there more? This song rules. No, listen to this business, man. Oh, he doesn't want to anymore. What the heck is going on here? Oh, I got this guy to come over. What the heck did I just... Cicadas. I got another one of these things. No, do I have to... Did I do that correctly? Is there another one? Maybe St. Nicholas. I got this thing, whatever this does. Oh, it's the barbs! I got one of them. Man, this game is too cool. So, where are the bugs at? Where's the bug that's gonna, like, pollinate this thing? Or whatever. Ah! I have to plant three of them? There's three holes. One, two... No, actually, there's four. So I don't know. Was I supposed to plant that? Jeez, I hope so. Oh yeah. Thanks, St. Nicholas. I didn't even notice. So I was already past it. Thank God for Twitch delay. Oh, okay. Alright, well, let's go down and see. So I got the B. I'm missing the A. And the C, whatever that is. More weird birds. It's always neat to find, like, the different things to listen to. They always have those little, like, listen to this and play this back. Hey? Who are you? Oh.
Ahoy! Ahoy! Ahoy!
Where did he go?
Ahoy!
Whoa, brother!
There's a lot of stuff going on this screen. Where'd he go? Crap. Is this him? Did they just go? Is it the same one that pops between these two? Oh, hello, what now? It's zooming. Did I do something to him? Yeah, this game seems to have a lot of music and sound and stuff incorporated. Is something gonna take notice of this? Wait, is something happening over there? Oh look, I've attracted this guy. Maybe? I can't... Did I? That guy drained this flower. Ahoy! I don't know what this means. Oh, this grew again. Why'd it grow? Oh, what the? Catch that pee? Oh, what the heck? Okay, I need to catch that pee in there? This guy's stuck to it, so now he's gonna drink this. Oh, what's this now? Oh wait, he's like asleep or something? Does he pee because I get too close to him? No, he's drinking. When are you gonna pee, man? Oh, a bee! Pollinate this. How about this one? Now what? Is this guy gonna get him? Oh! He turned yellow because he peed into here? Wait, was that one of the seeds? That was one of the seeds I needed. Ah! Okay, alright. I think I get it now. B, come on out. This needs to grow again. How do I make this guy grow again? Okay, he's growing. This is good. Now I'll get the bee over here. The bee is gonna eat this thing. Now how do I make this guy stop? I need this guy to not do that. He fell asleep? He died? What? No, he just fell asleep. Okay. Now we get this guy over here, and this guy over here. So what's happening, I think, is this guy is drinking nectar and, like, peeing into this tree, which causes... Get that. There you go. Which causes the plants to grow. Causes this plant to grow, maybe? I don't know. Jeez. It's a bit confusing, but I got one part. So that's cool, I guess. I don't know what else is going on here. We got the Ahoy guy and like a lot of other stuff going on. Yeah. I can't help but believe that there's something else going on here. But I don't know what it is yet. Can I change which position this guy is standing in? Does he only move when I click on him? No. He moves whenever he wants to. Okay, fine. Doing that? I don't know anything about this, but that seems like it would be the smart thing to do, Shane. I don't know if they're working on it, but I hope somebody over there is smart enough to do that, because it seems like a no-brainer, doesn't it? Well, they brought it to Back'em Pat. I don't know, but I would guess that they're... I don't know if they're working on a remaster. I don't get to know that kind of stuff. Well, let's assume I'm done here. I don't know. I feel like there's something else here, but I got another part of the three things that I need. So they already brought Dark Souls 1 to Back'em Pat. My guess is FromSoft isn't gonna bother doing anything else. Not FromSoft even. It'll probably be Bamco. Bamco would probably contract that out if they did anything. Oh, that stuff. No, that doesn't benefit. Like, it's problems for those guys when stuff like that happens. If I had anything to do with that, it'd be a good way to get fired. Yeah, we need to get some bees up in here if we want this to happen. Oh, this is a beehive right here. That's definitely a beehive. We just need to have something happen with it. Alright, let's try going this way. Alright, let's listen up. That's probably true, but it damages Microsoft's relationship with Bamco. Bamco doesn't want that kind of stuff to happen because they want all their platforms to be treated equally. Or at least, if they want to do anything like that, they want it to be deliberate. So, it's a good way to make your publishers unhappy, and you don't want your publisher to be unhappy. Because then they do things like go exclusive with other platforms. Stuff like that. That's not a good long-term play. I don't know who this guy is. There's a tree. Here comes a three-headed dragon and a guy with three flutes. This is from the opening book thing. This guy is, what, defending against it? This is this tree. Right here. This guy pulled out whatever this thing is. Or attacked it. He flew back into here. He's in here somewhere. Now he's gonna knock down this tree. Watch. Yes, this tree got burnt. This is the story of what happened to this tree. So this guy is still inside here somewhere. Yeah. Bees. That sounds like bees inside there. What? What the heck? This looks like a crazy alligator or something. Oh, what? 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 Oh, it's a ladder. What? I thought it was a trap. Am I supposed to? What the heck? How do I get more of these guys to... I have to wait until they're all singing? What the heck? What the? Yeah. What? Yeah. Did I do anything though? Maybe I'm supposed to be up there so I can, like, listen to it or something. Let's get me on the edge and let's see, let's try that again. Need, like, at least three of these guys to be... Come on, sing, sing! Need more guys singing. Oops. This guy's gonna come sing. Nope. Nope. I don't have any idea what's going on there. Is this another? Oh, what's this now? Can I not get down here? So this opens. Is something gonna... Do I have to have them singing and then... Dang it, I screwed up. I want to get down there, but I don't know if I can. Oh, here we go. What's this now? Wait. Oh, what? I'm down here now. Hey, it's these guys. I can go that way. He doesn't want to make that jump. Okay. Oh, this is good. This is good. I can get down here now. Here, maybe? I haven't been here. Oh, what? There's a lot going on in here. That guy delivered like a seed or a larva or something. And it assimilated it. Oh, I can go down that tube, or I can go through here. I don't know, let's go through here. Oh, what? Okay, looks like I can choose where this thing ends up going to. Maybe? Or when it runs along one of these things, is it like a weird nerve? No? I can choose which pile it goes into. These guys look like they have levers or something. Can I turn these? I don't know if I can. Oh, I can choose which one of these... Three? Four? What did that pull? What if I pull this one? He drops one. And I can take this and drop it in one of these four places. So if I drop it here, it goes... I don't know which one of these it's going to go into. Let's try this one. I don't know, Echoes. I might. I'll probably take a break for dinner at some point. Oh, this is always going to drop it here unless I can figure out how to control this. So, let's go back here and go down this chute. Let's see where this goes. Oh, it's blocked up, so I can't. Wake up. It's your time. That doesn't work. This is attached to this, which is attached to, I don't know, this guy. If I can get... Well, I don't know. Let's pull this again, I guess, and see where else we can drop it. Oh, are these color-coded? This is green, maybe? Red, blue, maybe? But they all seem to be going here until I can fix this thing. I would like it to go to this one. Well, let's try the greenish one. I think I already dropped it in here. The greenish one, this one. These lit up for some reason. Red. It's in the red path now. Oh, it's in all three. This is all three of them combined. This is color-coded. This thing lights up based on which color of pipe... do I have to drop multiple of them? Can I drop three at the same time or something? No, it doesn't like that. What if I drop one and then do this again? Okay, it won't let me. Which is probably good. I probably don't want it to do that. Oh, see ya, Antair. Sorry, I didn't see you there. See you say anything. I don't get that either. Happy New Year to you too. Yeah, I can't go down here until that thing lights up. What am I missing here? Oh, what? It switches. Oh. Look, it switched. It switched. It switched. I didn't notice that. Okay. Now I know what to do. What is the difference between these two pipes? Is it a timing thing? This looks like it'll make all of them go through this section of the pipe, which might be useful. This looks like a mixed section as well. This is separated, red, green, blue. This one is mixed. It's almost like this guy will control switching this. What? What changed it? I don't know what changed it. I mean, that did what I wanted it to. Can't see the top right room. Oh, yeah, you're right. Hey, this chat's all messed up. Hang on a second. My chat looks all stupid. What happened here? That's more like it. Okay. That should help. Okay, so I got this listed up. I still don't know what happened here. What, well, that's a red and green section there. What the heck changed here? Green. It went to green because green was lit when the thing went changed. You don't want to play Dark Souls 3 for Xbone. It's bad. The frame rate's just really bad. It's so bad that I bought the Xbox One version and then I bought the PC version as well. Because I just couldn't deal with it. It was so terrible. Like, I play everything on Xbone that I can, but it was just too bad for me to keep playing. Okay, I think I understand what happened here. The here is a mixed section. This sends a pulse of energy to this thing. Then whichever pipe it's in at this point is the pipe that this thing redirects to. So if I want to get the red one to go, which I do, I need to redirect this to make it go red. Now if I drop it in really any one of these things, these three here, I suspect it will cause the red pipe to go. I think. Maybe not. No, it didn't work. No, it needs to stay in this section for longer, I think. So this needs to be longer, and then I don't really know. I don't know what's going on here. I'm gonna go over here and see what happens. It'll work better if you want to deal with, like, stupid PC crap. Like, my graphics driver doesn't work, and something dumb happened. There's your trade. That's your trade-off. You want to deal with the pain. I still want to know how this thing works. Because for some reason when I drop it in green, it works. But the other two don't. Hey, it worked. I think I see. Where did... Oh, it sucked me up into there? I don't know if that's what I wanted. I'm here again? Why am I here? Well, everybody has their own priorities, Oshane. That's totally fine. How do I get out of here? Oh, up there. Alright. I think I understand what happened. With those bugs and the tunnels. You have to keep one of the things lit the whole time. The one color that you want, you have to keep it lit up the entire time. So you have to pick a path that keeps it lit the whole time. Man, I wish I could get down here easier. That put me back quite a ways. I didn't want to be way back here. This is still another path that I haven't been down. I don't know if I can get it there from here. So if I come back here, alright, so which one haven't I triggered? This one? I haven't triggered this one yet. So let's do blue. So this is blue, this is a green and red, so I need to not... So I need to flip this one so it stays on blue. Nope. Nope. We were getting some snow earlier today. I don't know about whether it's bad right now. This is an all three section. This, I think, is also an all three section. So I need to flip this down. Right? This one needs to be blue here. So I need to flip this down. There you go. This will be an all blue path. If I drop it in this one. A neat little puzzle. It says blue. Keeps being blue. Everything lights up. Good. Still blue on. Yep. All the way. That's everything. And that's going to switch to blue. Just going to go down here. Yeah. Nice. Right, let's see what happens. Oh, that's doing something now. I'm supposed to go there, probably. It stopped? Oh, I got that. Okay, well, I guess I got a thing. I got a Chivo, Dancing Fungus. I guess that's good, right? I think... Well, I've triggered all the different things in here, so... I guess that's everything. Don't know what this does. Maybe nothing? What is this? The Council of Weird Rocks. Weird Onions. Hey, is this the onion guy that I need to come outside? Is that a bee? Do I have to make these guys all stand up or something? That was totally random. I just messed with it until it worked. Oh, the bee's going outside now. Okay, so the bee went outside. I still don't have the apple. I don't have the apple yet. I don't know where that is. There has to be some point to this. Right? Can I pull on this? Guess not. Alright, let's make another red path. That means this gets switched to here. This gets switched to here. That's it. Can actually walk out of the way. Is there something else that I want to drop there? Maybe drop a ball? Actually, that would be interesting. Yeah. Let's do that. Exactly what I wanted to do. What happens if I don't do anything? If I don't click on this? What if I just leave myself in here? Does anything happen? Not. Okay, Rishane. It's nice to see you again. Happy New Year to you too. Yeah, I don't know what else there is up here. Oh, the bee is outside now, so something will change up here. Oh, that sucks.
Okay. Why isn't this one getting... Why isn't this one getting eaten? Huh? They explained, they explained some stuff. Oh, that one hatched. Can I only have, like, two of them, two seeds at the same time or something? It looks like it. Oh, is there something in this one? In that one that's making noise? Is this one, like, weirdly special or something? Is this the one with the guy underneath it? He doesn't like this one? Hey, Smurfy, what's up? We're back to this. I think I may have planted the wrong thing in that hole, but I'm not sure. So he's actually drinking from this. He doesn't seem to like the other one. What? Is it in order? One. And now two. And now three. What the heck What the heck? Did I do it? Where does this go? Ah, God, what do I do with him? Oh, jeez. Do I need to plant him in a different hole? Wait, what's this? Where did this guy come from? Oh my God, I feel like I... Oh, nice, Murphy. That's the way to do it. Oh, jeez. Does that guy not even go in any of these? A mandrake, maybe. Did I just have this guy pollinate a different flower? Or something? Like, he goes to two different flowers. If I go there, and then I go here, is he gonna do something weird? I'm now missing one of the types, though. I managed to mess up and miss one of the types. The green one. Okay, so that's how you go from one flower to a different one to pollinate it. Which makes sense. So what happens if I... Is that where this guy came from? Oh, maybe it's like you go from one to the next to the next, and that's how you get this guy. God, I don't even know. Let's listen to this again. A, B, C. I have that. I don't know if I have A. This guy is produced from A, B, C. Is that what they're saying? Maybe. Like, maybe I have the guy that I need. Why do I feel like I need to take this guy over to this dude over here on the other screen? This guy. Why do I feel like I need to give it to this guy? Ugh, jeez. Well, you know, if you accidentally solve a puzzle, you still want to know what the deal is. Like, what happened there? Okay, so this guy likes this. We're gonna make some trippy tea over here. Listen, listen, listen. Listen to the tea. I mean, with adventure games, there's always a certain amount of accidental solving. Okay, we've got our onion. He's now sad because he's gotten boiled. If you have the onion and a something, if you mash up the onion into mush, you have a nice potato. Put a potato in there too, stir it up real good, and you've got yourself a cookie. Wait, no, that's not a cookie. It's a bomb. Oh, he gave me back the potato. The onion. Oh, he's pouring me some tea as well. I get the pot too. So I can take the tea and pour it on. Oh, that's how I release my ship. Okay. Get yourself a stew. Interesting. So this is at least how I get out of here. I don't know about... will at least unleash my ship. I don't know where the potato came from, though. I can leave now. Oh, I don't have the pot anymore. Okay, so I still have this guy. Ah, oh, jeez. I feel like there's a lot of stuff left to do on here still. for example, how do I get... Oh, jeez. For example, what do I do with this? This opens on what? How do I get down there? I don't know. What does it do? I think I should just leave and see where else I can go. I may have yet another place I can go to now with my orbit. Mm-hmm. Or maybe this is a good stopping point. Maybe I should stop now. Maybe not. Let's keep going. Oh, I need to eat dinner, actually. This would be a good stopping point. Need some dinner. I think I'll do that. Yeah, it's a good place to stop. Oh, look at all these, man. Cool. This is the book. This is the backstory. There's a squid, and these guys make like a special robot to kill the squid. And then they lock away the robot's soul in this weird island. And I need to get here, I think. But I don't know how. So that's that.